Hi, I'm Steve Elias, chilling with STR. As a kid, I used to play with the ball, go in my backyard, juggle the ball, and try and keep it up in the air. And I just started using my imagination, being creative, and started coming up with different tricks. Started practicing these tricks. And then in the late 80s, early 90s, started creating some crazy moves and getting into the freestyle. There was no internet, no YouTube or anything back then. I don't even think there were cell phones back then. So for me, it was just a matter of just passion. Passion to be with the ball and just try stuff. A lot of my friends and family didn't really understand what I was doing, but I knew that there was a reason why I could do these things with the ball and no one else could. So that kind of motivated me to keep practicing. Now it's my life. I travel the world doing freestyle. I think freestyle football for me is really just having fun and a way to really express yourself. The advice I'd give, you know, up and coming freestylers, the youngsters, is don't be discouraged and make sure you're having fun. If you're having fun, you're enjoying yourself, you'll probably persevere and be successful. Entertaining in freestyle is a lot different than competing.
You guys good? You ready for this one? It's gonna be a tough one. Freestyle is ready, DJ.
Competing, it's a battle, right? It's you against me. I'm gonna pull out my best tricks. I'm gonna do whatever I can possible to make sure I beat my opponent, right? So that's when the really hard and difficult big tricks come out. Entertainment, you just wanna put smiles on faces. Competing, you wanna make sure the guy you're beating leaves a little upset. So that's the difference. Thanks for watching. Hope you find the information useful. And for more skills, click here.
Hey guys, I know most of you play fantasy sports. If you haven't already, you should try out the DraftKings and tell them STR sent you by using the promo code. They have new contests in all sports all the time. There's over 2 million in prizes up for grabs. Go check them out.